Well, the project that's completely reshaping an exit on Interstate 90 moving closer to completion. The Route 18 interchange, that's the Girard exit, has become a pair of teardrop-shaped roundabouts with a new bridge over 90. According to a post on PennDOT's Facebook page, construction of that bridge is nearly complete, with the opening expected later this week. That'll be, of course, weather permitting. The exit and entrance ramps will open individually as work is finished on each side of the bridge.